And I will always cherish you, my dearest friend.